Yeah. And it go a little something
like that.
Now little Lisa's only 9 years old. She's trying to figure out why the world is so cold, why she's all alone and they never met her family. Mama's always gone and she never met her daddy. Part of her is missing and nobody'll listen. Mama's on drugs, getting high up in the kitchen, bringing home in at different hours of the night, starting with some laughs, usually ending in a fight. Sneaking in a room when her mama's knocked out, trying to have his way and little Lisa says ouch. She tries to resist but then all he does is beat her, tries to tell her mom but her mama don't believe her. Lisa stuck up in the world on her own, forced to think that hell is a place called home. Nothing else to do but get some clothes and pack. She says she's about to run away and never come back. Only 10 years old, she's steady trying to figure why the world is so cold, why she's not pretty and nobody seems to like her. Alcoholic stepdad always wanna strike her, yells and abuses, leaves her with some bruises. Teachers ask questions, she's making up excuses, bleeding on the inside, crying on the out. It's only one girl really knows what she's about. Her name is little Stacy and they become friends, promise that they'll always be tight till the end, until one day little Stacy gets shot. A drive-by bullet went straight up on a block. Now Nicole stuck up in the world on her own, forced to think that hell is a place called home. Nothing else to do but get her clothes and pack. She says she's about to run away and never come back. Is 11 years old, she's steady trying to figure why the world is so cold. So she pops X to get rid of all the pain, plus she's having sex with a boy who's 16. Emotions run deep and she thinks she's in love, so there's no protection, he's using no glove. Never thinking about the consequences of her actions, living for today and not tomorrow's satisfaction. The days go by and her belly gets big, the father bails out, he ain't ready for a kid, knowing her mama will blow it all out of proportion. Plus she lives poor, so no money for abortion. Erica is stuck up in the world on her own, forced to think that hell is a place called home. Nothing else to do but get her clothes and pack. She says she about to run away and never come back. I can only imagine what you're going through, ladies. Sometimes I feel like running away myself. So do me a favor right now and close your eyes and picture us running away together. When we come back, everything's gonna be okay. Open your eyes.